Hi, I'm Tony Antonacci, and today we're going to give you a brief overview of TI's enhanced products portfolio. If you have any questions after we conclude, please visit our enhanced product website at ti.com/EP. In 2004, representatives from the avionics and defense industry came to TI with a need for lower cost products that did not sacrifice quality, reliability, or long lifetime performance. Our solution was to create a new upscreen standard we call enhanced products. This is a portfolio of ruggedized COTS as an alternative to traditional Class Q ceramic components commonly found in critical applications. We established the upscreen qualification spec out of these market needs. And now here's Sri Adipala and Ivan Ayala to talk about some exciting benefits and features of our enhanced product portfolio.
TI's EP portfolio leverages the vast IP base from our commercial products, bringing you over 750 advanced parts spanning the analog and digital domains. We support our EP products out of the high reliability group to assure continuity of supply for your long lifecycle needs. Today, TI's rugged EP products can be found in critical applications for harsh environments such as wing sensors, engine control, landing gears, radar, and other defense systems, as well as industrial systems such as high-speed trains, track sensor systems, and critical medical applications.
TI's enhanced products can withstand temperature ranges of -55 to 125 C, and are designed to have extremely long lifetimes with low obsolescence risk. Our manufacturing process features a control baseline for removal of variabilities and rugged material sets to further enhance product lifetimes. TI's enhanced product division was born out of a partnership with our customers, and today, we set the standard for high reliability products across the board.
To get your design started, visit our product search or key resources page. If you'd like to know more about the qualification flow, key benefits, or differentiation of our EP portfolio, check out our website and training videos on the Space and High Reliability portal. Thank you for your time, and let us know how we could help with your design.